banked it off the boards, goes after it again. Hummanville in behind the net, has got it out in front. At the spot shot, he rolled it in front of the shot, and Thomas grabs it, and now here's Thomas, now going behind the net, and everybody trying to choose a partner. Now the Bruins return to full strength, and they'll knock down the puck, and Kessel getting out of the penalty box, and the pass goes to him, in over the line, Kessel is shot, and Miller makes the save. Hunwick cleared it across. In behind the net, Campbell goes after it. He took a hit from Lucic in the corner. Lucic dropped it back. Here it is, right in front of the net. The backhand. Miller makes the save. Checked by MacArthur. Gostad, the pass over to Ryan. Ryan coming with MacArthur and Kalinda. The pass to MacArthur back to Ryan. Oh! And Thomas came across and got a piece of it. Hess slows it down. Hess keeping it in there. Here's a Finnegan off as the Bruins return to full strength. Back to the point. Spotchuk's shot is kicked away. Campbell keeping it in. And Chara wheeling it around on the board. Manning kept it in right beside the net. They chop away at it. And Thomas makes the save. And then Roy got wiped out from in front of the net. Murray. Here's Talinder sending it back now. Ryan faked his shot. Ryan took his shot. Thomas to save the rebound. They're trying to go crease. They walk at it again. Comes back to the point. Buffalo holding it in. Vanek's got it again. Vanek tried to squeeze it back to the point, but the Bruins break it up. And they'll send it away to center. In over the line. Axelson left it to Murray with a shot. Oh, what a save by Miller as he got a leg on that. Roy leaves it to Ludman. Ludman ducks away as he goes down low. Ludman squeezes it behind the net. Cleared right out in front. Vanek a whack at it. Another whack at it. And Thomas covers up. And now some more shoving going on as Stafford came over to deck his man. Into Pominville, lets it slide around on the boards. Back to Campbell. Spotchuk on the other side. Let it rip. Knocked down. Rebound. Rebound again. And Thomas foils Pominville two in a row. By Roy, by Spotchuk. Ahead to Roy. Leaves it back there. Swung back now to Spotchuk. Right through the goal crease. Roy couldn't connect. Campbell keeping it in. Campbell left it for a Finneganoff, and he gave it away. And the Bruins, Sturm sends it up ahead to Savard. Into Sturm, they score! And Boston, with each team a man short, gets on the board. The first goal of the game. Char on the other side. Weidman is shot. Skipped high and wide. Boston is on the power play. Cut back in the corner. Kleeman, but Miller makes the save and hangs on to it. Ludman works it down low, took his shot. Thomas the same, the rebound. Right in front, here's another chance. Kalinder is shot, that's right on. And Thomas makes the save again. Roy tips it back to Ludman. He took a shot, that's deflected just wide by Vanek. Vanek after it again, behind the net. Put it in front. Oh, what a save by Thomas on Roy. Sturm throws it back into the corner. They jam along the boards. Gostad knocked it free. He goes behind the net, doing a heck of a job back there, and he gets it all the way around to Paille. Paille swings it over to Ludman. Ludman keeping it in. Looking for Paille. Scores! Daniel Paille! That's the way to score goals! Take a penalty! Do it shorthanded! Daniel Paille has tied the game at one! Bruins will bring it away with Weidman's pass up to Kessel. Kessel gains the line. Look back to Chara, to Weidman. Weidman to Chara again. Back to Weidman. Weidman doesn't shoot. Now he winds up and lets it go. That's knocked away. They score! The Bruins get a power play goal to take the lead right back again. And it's deflected and picked up by Pominville. Pominville for Talinder. He got knocked down. Bruins keeping it in again. Here's a chance in front of the net. Knocked down the rebound. What a save on Metropolitan by Miller.
Well, Rick, I'll tell you what. It was Buffalo's game. I'll give Boston credit for one thing. They saved their best for the last period. But other than that, what a night for the Boston goaltender. He continues to just be as good as you can possibly be.